So I'm at Busy Bees with Rachel. Oh, look at all this cool stuff. This is so neat. Say hi, Rachel. So what you do is you make your own project. It's pretty cool. This is samples of other people's work. Aww. Oh, look, it's a nice big area to work in, too.
She feels better, by the way, she's
tall.
Hi. Hi.
Hi.
Oh, I like these. That's cute.
Sorry? No, do you know what I did? I don't know. I'll see after birthday. She didn't even know what she wanted to do. I'm just making sure that you're not
going to
paint.
No, I don't think we're going to paint. Oh, my sister made a whole set of these ceramic trees back in the 70s. She still puts them out at her house for Christmas. Oh, yeah? Wow, this is neat stuff. Oh, I love doing ceramics. Maybe I'll do a ceramic thing. Oh, look, cat. Aw. Aw. This nice stuff. Oh, wow. My people. Oh, the glass is so pretty. Oh, those are cute.
To get like that color, you have to coat it 3 times. Like, let it dry, paint it again, let it dry, paint again. So they're fun.
Yeah.
I just want to give you a heads up. They are time consuming. I don't mind doing them. I like them.
You know what you want to do?
Whatever you want to do. Whatever.
I really like this glass. These glass
I've done
thing.
That before with Girl Scouts. We did. It's neat.
Yeah. I wouldn't mind making one of these,
the night lights?
The night lights, yeah.
Yeah, that's
an idea. They're cute. Plates are cute, too. Yeah, the glass is pretty.
It is pretty. Or what to do, like the stained glass.
Or stained glass. Put it in the window. So pretty. The prices. My goodness. So how does this work?
It's a good question. I just have to ask them where to go from here if you want to do the glass fusing.
Yeah. Because I have no idea. I've never done glass fusing. I have no idea. But it's really pretty.
Yeah, but you want to do the nightlight, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Now, these are these all the examples or published?
They're just examples, yeah. You can make whatever you want to, whatever art desires. They have like all their like shapes already in here.
Uh-huh.
They have all the cutters right there so you can cut everything.
Oh, boy. That looks like...
It's extensive.
Did you say it's expensive or it's
expensive? No, expensive. No, it's really actually pretty good prices for considering.
Oh. Here's me.
Oh, the wedding one's cute too. The flowers.
It's a cute idea.
Yeah. Oh, I like this. It's pretty.
Mm-hmm.
How do they do? Oh, you bent it up, I guess.
I don't know. I'll have to ask about that one.
Like, well, it's still warm. You'd have to bend it. That's cute.
That's cute, too.
I don't see that one. Oh. Yeah. These are really pretty.
Hmm. I like those sun catchers.
Yeah, I like the sun catchers, too, I think. I think I like the sun catchers better than the night lights. Okay. You want to do these?
Yeah, sure.
All right. Oh, that's pretty. Look at that.